was brillig, and the slithy toves did gyre and gimble in the weeb. All the whimsy were the quarrel groves, and the mum wrath's outgrave. Beware the Jabberwock, my son, the jaws that bite, the claws that catch. Beware the Jubjub bird, and shun the frumious bandersnatch. He took his vorpal sword in hand, long time the manxome foe he sought. So rested he by the tum-tum tree, and stood a while in thought. And as in a fish thought he stood, the Jabberwock with eyes of flame came whiffling through the tulgy wood, and burbled as it came. One, two, one, two, and through and through, the vorpal blade went snicker snack. He left it dead, and with its head he went galumphing back. And hast thou slain the Jabberwock? Come to my arms, my beamish boy. Oh, frabjous day, canoe, calay, he chortled in his joy. T'was brillig, and the slithy toves did gyre and gimble in the wave. All the whimsy were the borrow groves, and the mum wrath's outgrave.